mammals. Where did they come from? Well, millions of years ago, there was nothing. Then there was something. Then in that something, life. Then more life. Then huge life. Then small life back again. Those are mammals. And they all look alike. Breasts, lungs, warm blood, hair, vertebrates, and milk. Lots and lots of milk. Ah, and they evolved. So they did. And grabbed around, walked around, got straighter around, and set things on fire, except themselves. They are not fireproof. And they talk, and talk, and talk, and talk, and talk, and talk, and talk. Wait, it's like humans. Are we mammals? Well, look at us. Breasts and lungs, shack. Warm blood, shack. Hair, shack. Vertebrae, shack. Milk? Well, yeah, shack. We do look like them, but we don't behave like them, do we? Of course not, we are civilized and have society. Ah, they have those too, well, dang. But we are intelligent and use the internet, right? That means we are more evolved. Well, let's roll clip. Oh, well, so not so much. So I'm an ape? Nope, but apes are your hairy cousins. You're just a little less hairy mammal that can in fact use the internet. Thanks for watching.